Well, finally, in Lawrence County, the sheriff's office has identified a man who fell off the back of a moving vehicle. According to the coroner, this happened just before 5 this morning on Highway 25 and Business 25 in Ware Shoals. The coroner says 22-year-old Michael Vickery fell off the vehicle and was struck by another vehicle. Vickery was pronounced dead at the scene. The coroner says his death has been ruled an accident.